the Triumph TE1 has already completed the fourth and the final part of the project, the testing phase. And from what we see in the latest images published by the Hinkley brand, it seems that they are being satisfactory. But first, let me play our intro. The video that serves as a preview focuses on the test unit mounted on the power bank where it begins to accelerate without regard. The typical buzz of the electric motor gaining revolution is interrupted by a flash in which we see the electric motorcycle on the circuit doing a spectacular wheelie for just a few frames. After the wheelie to a wheel, the image goes black and reveals the date on which we will know all the details of this Triumph TE1. But unfortunately, Triumph has not given any clue whether it will be present as a commercial model now or in the near future. But it's already beginning to recognize that this electric motorcycle with a street triple and speed triple aesthetic lays on the groundwork for the which will end up being the first commercial Triumph electric motorcycle. Until July 12, we have to wait, the day on which we will know data on the performance, autonomy, and charging time of the final Triumph TE1. That's it.